Yo, what's up, guys? It's me, Rich. I'm at Emiliano's graduation party. Look at who's here. Oh, who's this?
Yo,
what's up? It's David from EC in your face. So who steals over there? Who's that?
I scraped myself.
Boo.
Ow.
Boo. Get back to the camera.
Ow. Still got that.
He injured himself riding his bike. So now let's go see what Avery, say hi to the camera.
What's happening? Okay, you see me?
I know, it's the light, I don't know why. It looks good.
No, black is there.
I don't know. It's alright, Avery.
Put the flash on.
I can't, the flash works on me. I'm looking dark too. Yeah, they go see the lights working good now.
Yeah, they're good outside.
No, for some reason we're showing like really dark. Angel, stand up to the camera.
I can't. Robert's trying to hit me, and I'm scared.
I'm not trying to get you.
Avery.
No, look at Kyle. You see that? See that guy over there?
Where?
That's
the only white kid. The only white kid? That's very bad. That's not racist at all.
It's
just a bat.
It goes Robert.
Hello.
Here's the other guy from East in Your Face.
The same on the camera.
Ooh. On hell.
I'm the main villain.
Wow.
Alright, show over here.
Nigga.
Yeah,
what are they?
Whiskey's a Staffordshire.
That's a Midland.
Dude.
Oh,
nice one.
Oh, you dumb. Oh, dang. Can
you bag him out? Mondo.
I don't know. Kyle or someone.
Woo. So yeah, we're just hanging out right now at Emiliano's graduation party. Go see Emiliano again.
He had a big head.
Killed him.
Oh, now it sees me.
Take off the hat. How many times am I going to have to tell you about this, Miller?
Wow.
When you're in my house, whether it be here or the classroom, you don't.
No.
I don't know why. The chat.
Hey, don't listen to him because we're not in school right now.
But this is still my house, technically.
What is it actually?
It's like my
city's property or government property, whatever.
Yeah, man, take care
of Richie. Do whatever it takes. I don't want to see him.
Nah, we cool, right? We cool.
Dang.
Hey, he just called you gay, so you're going to give him a happy ending. Not him, Angel. I would never say
something. Many others are saying weird stuff.
I'm talking about getting happy endings from Edmar, Rich. Edmar scares me.
I don't know what he's talking about. I kind of blanked out.
Edmar,
Rich doesn't know.
You're nasty, kid.
You're nasty. You said it.
They think you're nasty.
I don't even know what they're talking about. They just said nasty.
Ow!
Ow, Rich, you're the nasty one.
That hurt.
Rich doesn't get paid much for that, but when I go to Wabash, I'm going to be getting $1,500.
Alright, guys, I'll just talk to you guys later. Alright? Adios and peace. Come on.